Carbon arc lighting, a blast from the past. The birth of electric light. Carbon arc lighting, a groundbreaking technology of the 19th century, marked the dawn of electric illumination. Before the advent of incandescent bulbs and LED lights, it provided a powerful and bright light source, revolutionizing the way we illuminated our world. How it works. The operation of a carbon arc lamp is relatively simple yet ingenious. Two carbon electrodes are placed close together. When a high electric current is passed through these electrodes, they heat up and create a luminous arc between them. This arc, a plasma of ionized carbon, emits an intense, white light that is ideal for illuminating large areas. A pillar of progress. Carbon arc lighting played a pivotal role in shaping the modern world. It was instrumental in illuminating city streets, improving safety and security, and fostering economic growth. In theaters, it provided a powerful light source for theatrical productions, enhancing the viewing experience and expanding the possibilities of stagecraft. Even in the early days of motion pictures, carbon arc lamps were used in projectors, bringing silent films to life on the silver screen. The challenges of carbon arc lighting. Despite its many advantages, carbon arc lighting was not without its challenges. The lamps required frequent maintenance to replace the electrodes and ensure optimal performance. The intense heat generated by the arc could be dangerous and required proper ventilation. Additionally, the operation of carbon arc lamps often produced a loud hissing noise, which could be disruptive in certain settings. A legacy of innovation. While carbon arc lighting has been largely replaced by more modern technologies, its historical significance cannot be denied. It paved the way for the development of electric lighting and laid the foundation for the innovations that followed. The principles and techniques pioneered in carbon arc lighting continue to influence the design and operation of modern lighting systems. Conclusion. As we look back on the history of lighting, we can appreciate the ingenuity and perseverance of the inventors who developed carbon arc lighting. This groundbreaking technology not only illuminated our world but also helped to shape the course of human civilization.